Welcome to this episode of Action Coast Wrestling.
Was up just fine. Alpha Zone. Big European uppercut taken. Tony Vargas now on the mat one more time.
He needs to stop pulling his hair. You saw that? He's pulling his hair.
From my vantage point, out of it. Vargas able to withstand the punishment that Alpha Zone has brought to him so far.
Tony Vargas is a machine. Just wait. Just wait when he turns his power up. It's gonna be over just like that.
An expansion tournament suplex sends Alpha Zone back to the head first, right onto the canvas. Now Devin Danger gave the tag legal man now for Fight Club.
Well, not is he just Devin Danger, he's the most dangerous man of the Monster Island boys, and Alpha Zone's gonna be in big trouble.
Devin Danger, though, eats the boot of Alpha Zone, who gets a desperation high kick, and his partner, D-Dre Fresh.
One in and one out, Brad.
Going for the cover, but only a one.
Hey, Tony Vargas is just making sure that Alpha Zone knows where the steps are. Well, she should have better friends, obviously.
She's got great friends in the world's freshest tag team, who is standing by her side, trying to fight off a bike club.
Well, they're doing an okay job, I suppose. That's right, Devin Danger with a dangerous shot to Mr. Fresh's face.
D-Dre Fresh able to take out also at the count of one. Neither team letting out at all.
Well, Devin Danger is going to get into the danger zone here in just a few, especially if he's able to tag in. Oh, yeah. The sensational one is going to obliterate Mr. Fresh. She's gonna get her team disqualified, y'all. I'm following the rules.
What else is Tony Vargas and Alpha Zone?
They get to go all the way out back? Yeah, you weren't paying attention, obviously.
There's a lot going on. Devin Danger taking it to D-Dre Fresh. Holy crap, there's still going on back there.
Devin Danger, you need a fuck as D-Dre first is rearranging her face. Lisa Lace and her two new friends. I don't remember that. All I remember is Devin Danger is trying to destroy D-Dre Fresh, and he's doing a pretty good job.
Join us for the next Action Coast Wrestling on November 2nd at 7 p.m., 110 2nd Avenue South, Suite D8 in Pacheco, California.